Hi guys, welcome to episode three of Juan and Done. I'm Juan, I'm here playing Super Mario Bros. 3, one day at a time, one life at a time. Let's get into it. The past 2 days I did really, really well. I was able to play for like 20 minutes plus on one life. Things got a little hairy. So here I go with episode 3. I'm gonna try to last as long as I can before I die and have to call it quits. I don't like entering any world with just the small Mario, so I'm definitely gonna power up here. I forgot what level that was. I think it was a flying level. So, not a flying level, like a above ground heights level. So I think I'm gonna go with the tail here, the feather. Yeah, that's right, it was the scrolling up level. So I just gotta stay ahead of the game. The little tail will give me a little bit more clearance. So I switched controllers today because I thought the other one, I wasn't trusting the D-pad on that. This felt okay. It's a little bigger. Can't blame the controller. But you saw what happened. I died. It's over. Episode 3 was a short one. It's gonna take me longer to edit this episode than it was to play it. I'm speechless. I really didn't think that this would happen. But I think maybe it's good I finally got one of these out of the way. It's gonna happen again where I'm gonna have a really short playthrough, but that's the challenge with this one. I'm done. I can't play anymore until tomorrow. That's the promise I made. So episode 3 of Juan and Done is done. See you tomorrow.